It was an awful day in Australia. Anybody who saw those images on the news tonight, just shocking images out of Melbourne of riots. We had an anti-Islam group fighting a group that was for free speech, that was an anti-racism party. But when the two came together, despite a huge police presence, it was chaos.